Okay, Bismillah. Okay, folks, welcome back. We're looking at chapter 6 percentages, changing decimals into percentages. Okay, I think I made it a little bit too big there. Okay, here we go. Now, the technique for changing any decimal into a percentage is the world's easiest technique. We get any decimal number and we simply multiply it by, well, supposed to be 100. Sorry about my slightly wonky one there. Whoa, this is getting worse. When you multiply by 100, the technique for changing any decimal into percentage is times by 100. When you multiply by 100, Layla, which way do we move the decimal point? To the right by two places. So 0.6. So we're going to, I'm just going to copy it over here for the moment, times by 100. So what do we do? Go 1, 2. Copy everything down below. 0, 6, 0. Drop the point. So my rough answer is 060 point. Okay, yeah, thank you. Can you give me some dates, please?
Josh, so, you know this, see,
don't worry about it. You can't see, don't worry about it. Okay, now, 060 point is Layla. What is that as a proper number then? 060. So under the 60, write down 60 what?
Percent.
This is what you need to show. So the next question. Okay, we have 0.04. What do we write over here? Nice and small. What do we write next to it? Time by 100. When we multiply by 100, what do? We get the decimal point, we move it one,
two places,
and drop it down. And then we copy down 0, copy the 0, copy the 0, copy the 4, under it 4, and drop the point down here. Now, what is the final answer? Let's have Yusuf. Yusuf only, please. Nobody else. Please answer. Don't whisper to an answer. I can see you from here. So that'll give you what?
4%.
4%, because we don't need this and this. So the final answer is 4%. And that's the end of that question. I'm going to do two more questions, Fami, and I'm going to let you loosen them. Okay, ready, Fami?
Yeah.
Okay, got 0.71. I want to change them to percentage, what do I do to it? I got times it by? You got to show it. And then you get the decimal point, you go one, two places, and drop. Copy. 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 Drop. So the final answer is? 71%. Are we getting happy with these, Layla? Layla, are you happy with these? Are they making sense? Let's do one more at the top. 0.1. What do we write down here? Time by?
100.
What do we do with this?
One, two.
So copy down, copy the 1 down, and the 0 is a gap there. Copy the point down. So the final answer is?
10%.
Beautiful, easy. Okay, right. Are we happy with that?
Yeah.
Right. What I'd like you to do now for me is copy all the questions that I have from this column here. Exercise 6F into your class book and do them now. All the questions down here, 6F, the ones you can see on the page, ones on the screen, the ones you can't. All the 6F, the column, do them now into your books, please. Exercise 6F, a column.